Good morning, friends. Welcome back to the teaching and learning. Today, math pedagogy, I'm going to add another video about the geometry. This is for grade 9 to 12. In this video, what I am going to share or what information I want to share with you, it's about the angles and degrees. So stay with me. Angles and degrees. So geometry is the most important topic of the pedagogy, and what type of the question and information you can expect in the pedagogy. So I'm going to highlight these aspects in front of you. If you want more videos like that, please press the bell icon button. If you didn't subscribe the teaching line, please subscribe. So let's see the angle and degrees. Let me finish one more thing. I'll be adding the different types of angles. In this video, a sample question. If you find a question related with the angles, how you can solve it, I'll be telling you a very simple way of that. The difference between supplementary and complementary angle. Supplementary and complementary angle. Problems and solutions. And other important information that you need. So stay with me. I'm going to record this video through my cell phone because I have to draw something which I cannot on the laptop. So let's see. First, angles. We need to understand the angle first. These are angles, and simply we can say the intersecting lines. Intersecting lines, right? Intersecting lines. So we can say that the intersecting two lines in simple way, right? Now how these lines gonna intersect? Through rotation, right? And that rotation is called the degree. So at what level or at what degree they rotate, that is called the angle. How we represent that degree? We represent that degree through circle, small circle. For example, 90 degree. So we cannot write degree again and again, again and again. We denote that degree with the small circle. Let me put the page one. We might use more than one page. Okay. This is the first thing, or first the most important thing that you should know about that. Okay. Now the second thing is about the types of the angle. Types of angles. So first I will just highlight the supplementary angle angles, then complementary angles. You should know these are both angles, supplementary and complementary. Now supplementary angles, this one, first one, supplementary angles, these are, if we add, you know, two angles and the measure of these two or sum of these two angles must be 90. Measure add up of two angles must be 90 degrees, right? Similarly, add up of two angles must be 180. This is the first important thing. Now let's talk about, you know, first the supplementary of it. For example, this is 90 degrees, right? This is the 90 degree. This is also called, sorry if the page is gonna fly, this is also called the right angle. Fine. Another thing which is an important thing I need to add, less than 90 degrees, less than 90 degrees we call acute angles. So all the angles less than 90 are acute angles. You should know this one, right? So back to the point, okay, we are talking about, you know, these supplementary angles. So for example, this is a 90. If this 90 has been divided into two angles, for example, it's approximately 45 angle and 45. So it's a divide. So if angle A is 45 and angle B is a 45, this is we call the supplementary angle, because 45 plus 45 is equal to 95. So what the supplementary angle says, that add of two angles must be 90. Right? Similarly, add up two angles must be 180 is complementary angles. Let's take another example. This is the 180 angle, which is a straight. Right? I'll tell you how it's a clockwise 180. For example, this angle is 70 and this is 130, right? This is we call add up. If you're gonna add 130 angle plus 70 is equal to 180, right? So this is called the complementary angles. So angle we represent with like this sign. So 70, for example, 80. So once you see that this sign, you should know that this is about, you know, the angles. Okay. So this is the first and information about the angle. We'll move to the next point. I'm going to change the page. So I'll say page 2, number 2. Here, page number 2, right? Now, let's talk about the angle, how angles form. When we say the rotation of that one, so rotation, how it takes, you know, straight line, तो दिस इज कॉल्ड जीरो एंगल एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड 180, राइट। तो दिस लाइन फॉर एग्जांपल हाउ मच विल बी अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 5, देन हाउ मच इट विल बी 30, 35, सिमिलरली लाइक दैट एंगल्स बना भी दिस इज वी कॉल 90, राइट। नाउ दिस इज कॉल्ड 90 एंगल वी कॉल ऑल्सो द राइट एंगल। लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट राइट एंगल एंड एक्यूट एंगल विच इज लेस देन 90। इफ इट इज अ 180, नाउ द एंगल्स मूव लाइक दिस क्लॉकवाइज 180, इफ विल गो एंटी क्लॉकवाइज। इफ इट इज 90, दिस इज 180, दिस विल बिकम 270 एंड दिस विल बिकम नाउ एन एंटी क्लॉकवाइज 360 एंड दिस वन इज 180। सो इट मूव्स और इट रोटेट्स क्लॉकवाइज, ओके। सो यू शुड नो हाउ एंगल्स रोटेट्स, ओके। आई हैव गिव यू द वन स्टेप लाइक दैट वन, सो इट्स अ क्लॉकवाइज एज अ क्लॉक इज मूविंग लाइक दैट वन। सो 90, 180, 270, दिस वन। सो दिस इज द एंटी ऑफ दैट वन, ओके। दिस इज द अनदर द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ दैट वन। लेट्स मूव टू द नाउ टाइप्स ऑफ द एंगल्स, ओके। Now the first is acute angle, as you know that, as I have shared. Then I have shared with you, acute angles are the all angles less than 90. First, acute angles, all angles less than 90. Right? Another thing, we'll go about obtuse angle. Angles. An angle is greater than 90 or all angles greater than 90 but less than 180. Fine. We'll go for the right angle. As I have already informed you, the exactly 90, an angle exactly 90. Another we'll go for the straight angle. Similarly, straight angle exactly an 180. You should know these names because these names are might examiner try to distract you if he or she gives you the picture and image and ask you to label or the name of these angles. They may give you the word problems and explain to you to find out the straight angle, right angle, acute angle. So the question will be similarly from this information. So you should be very careful that your topic has been understood and your concepts are clear in all the way. Now, reflex angle, an angle that is greater than 180. As I have told you, the greater than 180 but less than, greater than 180 but less than 360. That is called the reflex angle greater than 180, less than 360. A full angle, number 6, exactly 360. This is the full angle, right? So these are the types of the angles. Now we're gonna move the problems. Suppose if you're gonna find a problem, how to find the angles, so how you're gonna answer these. So I'll give you the sample questions you might expect, or I have seen these questions in the sample question. So from geometry, the examiner, they are focusing more areas because the geometry is very complicated and difficult content. So everyone, or the every examiner and the institute, they are trying to check the higher ability of the teachers. So geometry is most important topic according to me. So sample question, now number one sample questions I will give you from the right angle, right? Right angle. Now for example, this is the right angle, right? If they said A is 45, then find the B. As I have mentioned that we are talking about the right angle, right? Now angle A is 45, right? Yeah. Plus angle B